You came at the right time because we're having a promotion today for new members at our casino. You get to have $500 free, okay? But more of that a little bit later. Let's shuffle the cards first, okay? This right here is the Ka card. And this is where I'm going to place the cards as I'm shuffling them, okay? How has your day been today? Alright, that's good. Was there a lot of traffic out today? Shuffled, nice and shuffled. Hopefully it's shuffled enough. Alright. Alright, let's do it. Where would you like to cut? Tell me when to stop. There. Alright. get to start with $500 free as a new member. I have black chips right here. Each one is worth $100. Okay. I have green chips right here. Each one is worth $25. I have red chips right here. Each one is worth $5. And I have white chips right here. Each one is worth $1, okay? So I'm going to give you $500. Two black chips. $200 in green chips. And $100 in red chips. Okay. There it is. It's $500 free for you for being a new member at our casino. Thank you so much for joining us. How much would you like to start with today? How much would you like to start betting? You want to start small and see how it goes? Okay. Alright, let's get started. Here you go. Okay, let's learn a card. I have 17, I have a 10. I don't have a blackjack. Would you like to hit or stay? Stay, okay. 20. We're starting with 10 again. You have 12. I have a 2. Would you like to hit or stay? Hit? Okay. 15. Stay. 12. 19. Oh. Dealer once again. That's not nice. You have 14. I have 8. Hit. 19. Stay. 12. 21. 16 against a 7. Would you like to hit or stay? Hit. Too many. Dealer had 15. day this time. 17. The cards are not being very nice today. If you would have hit, it would have been a 6. 8, I have 9. Hit. 16. Hit. Too many. Finally, you got 20. Oh no. Let me check if I have a blackjack. I don't. Hit or stay? Split? Just kidding. Stay. Do not ever split a 20. Well, look at that. I got 21. Now, who cut that shoe? Alright. Finally, you got a blackjack. Nice job. Uh-oh. I better not have a blackjack, too. That's just not going to be good. Okay, good. I don't have a blackjack. You finally won a hand. How many hands was that? You have $10. A blackjack pays 3 to 2. So you get $15 on your blackjack. Good job. Now you're going to increase your bet by $10 because you won a hand. So we are going to add the bets. Add $10 to all the winning bets. A deuce. Stay. 5, 8, 19. Good job. All right, you keep 10. We will add 10 to your bet. So 30. I have a face. I do not have a blackjack. Hit. 22. 19. We will start with $10 again. Against a 2. Hit. 8. 13. Stay. 11. 20. No, seriously, who cut that shoe? No, it was not me. $10. Against an 8. Hit. Too many. 9. Do you want to play green? No, not the way it's going. Good idea. Alright. $10. You have 12, I have a 2. Hit. 16. Stay. 12. 18. $2 left out of your chip of red chips of $100. Good luck. You have a 9. I have a face. I do not have a blackjack. Hit. 19. Stay. 20. Okay, now what would you like to do? You would like to cash in some of the green chips for red chips? Okay, $50. Okay. There you go. You want to play $10? Okay. Good luck. You have 17. I have an ace showing. Would you like to take insurance? No insurance. Insurance closed. I have a blackjack. This shoe is not being very nice at all. This is what happens when you gamble sometimes, unfortunately. I definitely advise against gambling. You have 2 4s. I have a 6. What would you like to do? Split? Okay. You have to put $10 more up. Alright. 14. Stay. 10. Double down. Okay. So you want to double down, you match your bet. You can double for less too if you like. No? Okay, so double down. Good luck. 12. 9. 17. Not nice. These are the $10 left out of the 50. Good luck. You have soft 14. I have a face. I don't have a blackjack. Hit. 14. Hit. Too many. 17. Okay, you want to cash in, check some more chips. Okay, so $75 this time. 100. Okay, so you want to change 100 green for 100 in red. $10. 10 against a 6. Double down. Okay. Good luck. Oh, you would like it face down this time? Yeah, last time when you got that 2, it was not a good sight. We'll do it face down this time. Off 17. 17. What do you have? 17. Okay. We push. 10. 17 against a 5. Stay. 9. 19. $15. I have a face. I don't have a blackjack. Hit. Too many. 23. I had the wrong card showing, unfortunately. I had a 6 under. Alright, good luck. Very nice. Another blackjack. Very nice. Okay. $10. 15 for you. We will add $10 to the bet. Back to back. Good luck, Ace. Okay. Soft 18. Unfortunately, I have an ace showing. Would you like to bet insurance on your bet? Oh, you don't know what insurance is. Okay, I can explain it to you. So basically, I have an ace showing. You, by taking insurance, are protecting your bet. You can bet up to half of your amount. You have $20. You can insure $10. Okay, you would like to take insurance. Basically, what happens is, if I do have a blackjack, you get paid 2-1 on your insurance bet. And you get, but you lose this, so it's even. If I don't have a blackjack, you lose the insurance bet and we continue the hand. Okay, so you do want to insure your soft 18 against my ace. How much would you like to insure? Half of your bet? Okay, $10. Insurance closed. I do have a blackjack. Alright, that was good, taking insurance. So you lose this bet. You get paid 2-1 on your insurance bet. Alright, well, the way the cards have been going, it very much makes sense that you would take insurance. We will start all over with $10. $19. Against a face. Stay. 13. 23. Very nice. You want to parlay? Okay, parlay. Good luck. 17. Against a face. I don't have a blackjack. Stay. 13. 20. $10. Soft 19. Against a face. Nobody home. Stay. 13. 17. Very nice. You don't want to cap your bet. You do. Okay. Very nice. 20. I have have a face. Okay, nobody home. Stay. Push. Maybe all the face cards are coming out now. Seven. Face. Nobody home. Hit. 15. Hit. Too many. 12. Okay. 10. 17. Stay. 5. 15. Too many. Very nice. Parlay. Good luck. Ace. Good luck, ace. Soft 19. Against a 5. Stay. 14. Too many, very nice. You, if you play by the book, if I had a 6 showing, you could actually double down on soft 19, but most people don't know that. But I did not have a 6, I had a 5, so let's continue. You would like to add $10 to your bet. $30. Good luck. 12 against a 3. Hit. Too many. 13. It's okay. Don't feel bad that you hit your hand. You're playing exactly by the book. That's a 50-50 hand, but you played by the book, so don't feel bad about that, okay? 10. A face. Nobody home. Hit. 13. Hit. 22. 20 because I already had 20, unfortunately. $10. 8 against a face. Nobody home. Hit. 18. Stay. 20. 10 dollars. Oh, you want to play 20. Okay. Good luck. You have a good feeling on this one, right? Okay. Good luck. 17 against a 3. Stay. Very nice. 22. Dealer bust. That was a very good feeling of yours. Nice job. You want to stay at 20? Alright. Maybe that's the lucky number. Good luck. 18. Face. No, nobody home. Okay, stay. 20. Well, if only there was a lucky betting strategy, that would be nice. Alright, back to 10. Oh, you want to play a green chip this time? How much do you want to bet? 30? Oh, 50. Okay. These are the last of your green chips. Okay, cross your fingers. $50 is a very big bet. Okay, good luck. Uh-oh. You have 7, I have an ace. Would you like insurance? What do I think? Well, you do have a big bet out there, but you only have 7. So I actually do not suggest that you take insurance because 7 is not really a winning hand. If you do take insurance, I would only take insurance on a 20, but the book actually says don't take insurance on anything. Okay, so no insurance. Okay, insurance closed. I am very sorry, I do have a blackjack. Okay, you want to start back at 10? Okay, 20? Oh, you want to play 50 again? Okay. We'll change your black chip for 4 green ones. Oh, you want to play 100? You want to play the black chip? Okay. Alright, well, good luck. I really hope you win this hand, okay? Good luck. Oh, is that what it is? You like to live dangerously. Alright, well, let's live dangerously. Good luck. This is what happens when we live dangerously. I get a blackjack, that's not very nice. How much would you like to bet? 50, okay. Good luck. Face. Okay, nobody home. Hit. 18. Stay. 13. 16. Too many. Okay, very nice. You finally won a big bet. And you would have your money back from your $100 loss. Would you like to stay at 50? Yes? Okay. Good luck. $17 against my 6. Stay. 9. 11. 17. That was a very lucky push. Very good push. How much would you like to bet? 60? Okay. 2 green ones and 2 red ones. Good luck. You have 2 9s. I have an 8 showing. What would you like to do? Split? Okay. Yes, the book does say split. 2 9s against a 9 or under, except for a 7 showing. In this case, I have an 8, so good luck. 15, hit. 22. 19, stay. 13, Okay, very nice. That ended up being a very good push. Again. Good luck, Ace. Soft 16 against a 4. Okay. Oh, you would like to double down. All right. Well. So, $60. Good luck. Oh, you would like it face down again. Okay. You like it down. All right. Good luck. 12. 16. Too many. Very, very nice. What did you have? Oh, you had 13. Very nice win on a 13. How much did you win? You won $120. Very nice. How about I give you the black chip back? Alright. Very nice. Same bet, $60. Okay. Good luck. Nobody home. Stay. Push. Soft 17 against a 7. What do we usually do? We usually hit on our soft 17s. Okay, so hit. 17. Stay. 15, 16, 21. Twos against an ace. Would you like insurance? No. Nobody home this time. Very nice. Okay, hit. Yes, I actually would not split those because I have an ace showing. But with twos, if I had a 7 or less, then I would split those. Okay, you want to live dangerously again. I see. Okay, so you do want to split. Okay, well, good luck. We will put $80 and split your hand. Good luck. 10. Hit. 20. Stay. 9. Hit. 15. Hit. 16. Hit. Very nice hit. You got 20. Soft 17. 15. 21. That is unbelievable, to put it nicely. I am really sorry about that. But I suppose that is the reason why you should not split twos against anything higher than a 7. I am not sure how they come up with these odds. This is what you have left. What would you like to do? You started with 500. It was free money because it was the casino courtesy money as a new member of our casino. Now you are left with one black chip and seven red chips, $135. How much would you like to bet? Oh, okay, so you're done. Okay, you just want to take your money home with you. That's actually a very smart idea. Okay, I will color these for a green chip for you. There you go. Okay, here it is. Thank you so much for coming to our casino. And have a nice rest of your day. Thank you. Bye.